पब्लिकेशन, एजुकेशन और एक्सीलेंस।
चैप्टर 9 एडोब फ्लैश एनिमेशन। यू विल लर्न इन दिस चैप्टर अबाउट स्टार्टिंग एडोब फ्लैश, क्रिएटिंग अ न्यू फ्लैश फाइल, एक्सप्लोरिंग फ्लैश इंटरफेस, इंसर्टिंग फ्रेम्स एंड की फ्रेम्स, रिमूविंग फ्रेम्स एंड की फ्रेम्स, ड्रॉइंग एंड सिंबल्स एंड क्रिएटिंग सिंबल्स इन फ्लैश, प्लेसिंग सिंबल्स ऑन स्टेज एंड एनिमेशन इन फ्लैश। फ्लैश इज एन इनक्रेडिबल पावरफुल प्रोग्राम that is seems endless potential. Flash can be used for creating games, making presentation, animation, cartoons, web components and many other interactive applications without using programming skills. To start Adobe Flash, follow these steps. Number 1, click on Start button CS6. Number 2, click Adobe Flash CS6 Professional option. Flash screen appears on the screen. Creating a new flash file. To create a new flash file, follow these steps. Number 1, click on Start button. Number 2, click on Create new option. Number 3, click Flash file. Flash opens a new blank files as shown below. Exploring flash interface. Stage. The stage is a main workspace of flash. All our compositions elements like movies, clips, buttons, graphic, etc. will be arranged here. Contents that is within the box in the middle of the stage will be visible when the flash movies is output. The gray background area outside the box in the middle of off stage, you can animate it content from off stage onto the main stage area or use background image that is larger than the main stage to move around as if the camera is planning across the background timeline. Timeline appears below the stage. It controls the timing of appearance of an object of an animation. The timeline consists of series of frames. Frames carried an object of an animation. A frame is measures of time on the timeline. You can navigate it to any frame of your animations to perform editing. Properties. The property tab change depending upon which tools on the toolbar you have selected or which objects you have selected on the stage. Each object or tools has its own property which can be adjusted in the tab. When you have selected tool, the selected background on the stage, the property tab shows the document property. Here you can set the size of your flash file, background, color, frame rate and exporting settings. Library. The library tab will be your best friend in the flash. It holds all the symbol objects for each flash files. You can organize your library like you did with your Windows and Mac directory. It is created for organizing your files. Toolbars. The toolbar panel in Flash CS6 contains all the drawing tools as well as many editing tools. Most drawing tools have their own modifiers that control over the drawing tool works. Several buttons have layouts which are like sub-menus for toolbars. You click a tiny arrow at the lower right corner of button to display additional tools. For example, the rectangle flyout reveals the oval tools and the rectangle primitive tool, the oval primitive tool and the polystar tool. Inserting frames and keyframes. As frames are small rectangular cells in the timeline, they are numbered at the top of the timelines and keyframes indicated a change in the content on the stage. It represented by a black dot on the timeline. To insert a frame in a timeline, follow these steps. Number 1, click on frame where you want to insert a new frame. Number 2, click on insert menu. Number 3, select timeline and then click on the frame for the menu that opens the frame get inserted. To insert a keyframe in the timeline, follow these steps. Number 1, select the frame where you want to insert a keyframe. Number 2, click on insert menu. Number 3, click the timeline and then click on keyframe from the menu. Removing keyframe. Removing frame and keyframe. To remove frame Follow these steps. Number one, select the frame you want to remove. Number two, right click on the selected frame. Number three, from the menu, click remove frame. The frame will be removed from the timeline. Similarly, you can remove the keyframe by clicking on clear keyframe. Drawing and symbol. Drawing and symbols are the two primary objects of Flash. Drawings are created with the vector editing tools in Flash, such as pencil, brush, oval, rectangle, etc. Drawings have a stroke with fill with a reshape, can be reshaped. Drawing have a stroke and fill which can be reshaped via the selection and sub-selection tools as well as any other vector editing tool. Symbols are the powerful features of the Flash. It can be used to draw an object once, save it in your library and use over and over. Symbols can be created from a drawing. Collections of drawing and other symbols for external files, JPG, PNG for instance. Instead of having hundreds of graphic text and other elements laying on the stage, you can create a symbol and use whenever you need. There are three types of symbols. Number one is graphic, number two button, and third is movie clips. Creating symbol in Flash. To create a symbol in Flash, follow these steps. Number one, click on create new option from the menu bar to create a new file. Number two, make sure nothing on the stage or layer in the select is selected. Number three, click insert new symbol option. Number four, new symbols dialog box appears on the screen. Number five, new symbol dialog box appear on the screen. Number six, select the type of movie clips you wanted to add and press OK. Create the symbol contents using drawing tool. Number eight, click the scenes button and exit symbol editing mode. Number nine, the main timeline returns. Number 10, click on the library icon to open library. And number 11, click on symbol name to preview the symbol. Placing symbol on stage. When we create a new symbol, we can use it at many times as we require. To place a symbols button on a stage, follow these steps. Number 1, click this scene name to group all frames. Number 2, click on library to display library. Number 3, drag the button from library to stage. Number 4, this symbols can be copied many times as required on the stage. Animation in Flash. There are three types of animation in Flash. Number 1 is motion tween animation. Number 2 is shape tween animation. Number 3, frame by frame animation. Motion tween animation. Motion tween is used to change the position of an object from one point to another. Here, the action is specified on the first and the last keyframe. Flash automatically does the job in the frame between these two points. To create a motion tween animation, follow these steps. Number one, draw an object, say a smiley. Number two, right click on the frame till where you want the smileys to move and on insert keyframe. Number three, click on the first frame, select tween from the property inspector and click motion from tween option. Number 4, select the inserted keyframe. Number 5, drag the smiley to the desired position on the screen. The animations can be viewed by clicking on the control test movie from the menu bar. You can see the moving smiley from left to right side of the screen. Shape tween animation. In shape tween animation, you can draw a shape at a specific frame and change at the shape or the drawing another shape at other specific frame. To change the rectangular shape to a circular, follow these steps. Number 1, click on the very first frame and draw a rectangular object. Number 2, select the last frame, for example 25 keyframe, and insert a keyframe. Number 3, with last frame still selected, delete the objects and draw a circle. Number 4, select any frame in between and then select the tween from the property inspector and click shapes from the tween option. Observe the change in the layer to play the animation. Click on the control and select play from the menu bar. Frame by frame animation. In frame by frame animation, you can change the contents in every frame. To create a frame by frame animation, you can define each frame as a keyframe and make a different image for each frame. To create a frame by frame animation, follow these steps. Number 1, click on frame 1 and draw a green polygon using Property Inspector panel. Number 2, select the frame 5 from the timeline and insert a frame and change the color of polygon into a red. Step 3, repeat second step for frame 10, 15, 20 and 25 and then with different colors. Play the animation by clicking on Control and select play. You can make the shape blink with a more speed by changing 5 different colors.
With publication, education for excellence.